There will be a main reactor in the center, left of the control room. I'll lift those down to the ground floor, where you will have to take the stairs up.
And we're about to save the world.
By the means of the large lever. I will tell you what to do next.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's on the reactor. Fuck?
What do we do now, huh? Vladimir, if only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom.
Okay, I have two clips left in this. So, this is one of the hardest parts of the game. Oh, gas mask.
I'm going to send grenades around the reactor, Artyom. Let's leave them here to be on the safe side.
Okay.
This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here.
Okay. We have to deal with Uman for a moment. I need a gas mask. Okay, that is indestructible and I wasted a lot of shots. About 7 shots left. Let's pop a med kit just in case, just to steady my aim. Okay, that's it. Like, yeah, this is what I'm saying about the hardness of it. So yeah, you gotta, I wanna get in there fast. Okay, my gas mask has to hold. But yeah, it's two of them explode pretty quickly and then you're dead. So it'd be easier if I could keep my distance, but I just wanna get in there quickly with the shotgun. Okay, I rush in too much. I gotta take my time, possibly switch weapons sometimes to the longer range weapons. Uman, why have you chosen a weapon that shoots so slowly? That seems to be the worst idea. That's it? I think that might be it.
Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now. Well, if hell exists, I'd say we found it. And Satan himself may be waiting for us up there.
Yeah, that looks like Satan. I'm pretty sad I'm out of ammo. I mean, I can put the proper ammo in. Yeah, we've got loads of proper ammo. How about this? Oh, we actually have this. This is supposed to activate
the. Can you hear us? I knew you could do it. Colonel, the system is automated. Just enter the command.
Surely. Easier said than done. Never thought I'd be in such a mess. Okay.
I hope that doesn't spew a large blob out. And then all the buttons are actually animated and interactable, which is awesome, like, if you click them in a moment. Yeah, yeah. Like, the lights are awesomely coordinated, it's all awesome.
Colonel, it's all good. She's at 1/4 power. We need a full charge, keep it going.
It's short, Padiri. Oh well, we won't do any better than that. Let's go, second. Now this shit is fighting back. This gets worse every minute. Lip. Sure, vice me.
Let's get me. Let me out. I don't think being in a small box while this thing pummels at us is a good idea.
Tuck. Manual activation system, hydraulics, shit. Artyom, you won't believe what you have to do now. Can you see the crane on the ceiling? Get to the cap. It's a backup activation system with a capture mechanism which will help us lift the rods. Try to get there while I distract our friend. Okay, let's move. It's now or never!
It's now or never, as you say. Oh, fuck, that's reactive. It's maybe that reactor's leaking a little, so that thing like was developed from the radioactivity, or it just likes being on the radioactivity, which will let it mutate really quickly. Female voice for it, like that's seems unusual. I expect it to be a man's voice. I don't know why, but
contact zone.
Come on.
Contact zone reached.
Cause this box is about to fall apart with how it's pummeled.
Attention. Road removal in progress.
Where's this manhole I'm going to? Oh, no, not back on there.
Short man.
Oh.
Too bad we have lost the lift. Well, thank God that in the past everything was built in pairs. We should go this way for now. We'll come back here later and finish what we started. Just need to prepare better. Let's deal with your dark ones first.
Because yeah, obviously Metro Rangers, they like want to secure things, so like, probably they'll come back here in the future and like clean it out of all the monsters and set out the power, because I mean it's a nuclear reactor, you know, that could power the whole metro possibly.
Hey Joyce girl, this lift will get you straight to the station. We have everything working and under control.
But now I have a little bit of nice ammo in this.
Come back to the starting point. Ulman will be waiting for you with a gift.
What kind of gift does Ulman have? Give him epilepsy. I love this game. Oh, I'm just
look at them. Our heritage. Our future. How much power is here? With all this, we'll be... we'll rule the earth once more. We won't have to live like rats. Yes, with sword and fire, we'll win back the sky and the sun. We'll climb out of the dirt. Rebuild the cities. The metro tunnels will once again be filled with fast silver trains. Everything will be... yeah, everything.
That's a nice dream. But this again shows the Rangers' mentality that, like, you can do it with
by
force.
By fire and sword, we'll take back our world. Miller believed this, and was ready to die for it. But I was filled with doubt. We had already scorched the earth once. Now the fire was in my hands, and I had to carry it through.
Indeed, you have to carry through. That whizzing sound is a bit. Actually, it's not my fault if you can hear it. It's like. I want to jump over his head. I want to be the first. That sound like. That's not my fault. Hey, woman. What you got? You got me a box of toys. I know you did. Thank you. Give ammo. I'm gonna drop this so I can get to the nade. Which pistol do I want? I think. Does this have a laser sight? No, it doesn't have a laser sight.
So tell me, Colonel, is it easy to be Superman?
The hell with your jokes. If you'd seen what lives down there. Okay. Let's keep it together. Artyom and I will go to Ostankino to correct the aim. You stay here and defend Vladimir. I won't guess our chances of making it, but try to reach our people and ask for backup near the tower. I'll be in contact. Order's clear? Good. Artyom, let's go.
Okay,
good luck,
let's go.
Guys.
Thank you. So what we gotta do now is that, like, that laser targeting system I picked up, we gotta go put it on top of a tower so that... Yeah, I gotta go set that up so that, and basically I gotta target the black one.
Mila and I left the train, then climbed up the tunnel to the Korolev Performance Hall. We were close to Ostankino Tower now. In the frozen streets, we joined the other Rangers in the furious battle that began my story.
So yeah, so now we are back where the game began. Without a gas mask.
Watch your backs, boys. Okay. Looks like it's gonna be tough to find the library.
Nice. Set bit of ammo in this. Oh wait. Yeah, this weapon made this game so much easier. Like, anybody watching these videos for, like, as a guide or coming out to do a ranger or this weapon basically carries it. You can as well do it with the the railgun, but it's far harder to kill the librarian, so you can still do it. I think you can do it with the Helsing, that weapon that fires the arrows as well, because you can, like, recover your ammo. You can also kill one or two of them. One or two of them with normal weapon, it just takes far more, and it's far more complicated. Go away, demon. That's the rail gun. Shooting you and probably hurts, though I didn't see any blood splatters.
Artyom! Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
The world is dispersed. That's our only chance to reach a tower. Follow me, Artyom. Let's go for a second.
Okay.
Oh. Come on, come on, Suka! I'm here!
Pop a medkit.
Go,
reload. I can't reload, there's no ammo. What happened? Did I just let it get in my bag and then it just automatically killed me?
Come on, Suka! I'm here!
Oh. Oh, that's not a good place to start reloading.
Artyom!
Yeah!
Come on, let's get out of here! Go!
This wasn't a good time to be here. Hey, there's sliding. I don't know what you are. Salus, Vlad.
Let's go.
Big ammo clip in this is really nice for just pew pewing. Okay, I think that happens when I stand too far from Ullman. Please don't be okay. Here. Yeah, so I gotta get back to Ullman.
I'm here quickly.
Yeah, I'm here. You're the one that's not here. What are you firing at? Yeah, we're going. Come on.
Take a look at that room. Almost there.
Turn your flashlight off, that was easy.
Go, 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 go!
Go, going. Ullman?
Now quiet. Come on.
Okay, let's go find the way to the door.
This way.
You actually want to take this lift? Nate, I'm crazy. This lift looks bad.
Alright, to the top. We're gonna turn you up to this meter. Easier said than done. Okay, I have an idea. Climb on top of the elevator.
That's fair enough, because what elevators do is they default in being all the way up the top. Because basically how elevators work is you have the cabin and then you have a big weight. So basically what we're doing now is this is lighter than the weight. So basically the weight is falling and we're being pulled up.
The elevator delivered us to the top of the tower. For decades, news was broadcast from this place. But whether today's news would be good or bad, depended entirely on us. Once we installed the guidance system, our mission would be over. But plans were made to go wrong.
Brace yourself. It's gonna get a bit rough.
That's a bit rough. We're nearly falling off.
Are you okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Fantastic!
Wellman, come in. We're in the tower. The target's covered with high clouds. We're going higher. Over.
So, yep, that there. Go away. Oh, as in I'm supposed to run away instead of pummel it in his face. But I mean, come on, like shooting its eyeball out, because I'm pretty sure I hit that. But that is the thing, but yeah, we gotta...
Whoa.
How am I supposed to get away from it? Okay, what am I supposed to do? Or am I just supposed to like go here where it can't reach me? Oh, I can actually walk through here. My gas mask is okay. Oh, don't wanna fall in that hole. Like this, like, I would never ever do this in real life. Like, fucking, I'd let the world burn before I go up some shitty steps.
Come here, Ulman. We just fended some demons off. Still going up.
That's not good.
Come in, Miller! Miller!
Shoot that job!
Shoot!
I am!
Shoot!
Shoot your weapon. This is a silenced Kalashnikov scope. Are you crazy? That's beautiful. Why don't I have one? But, Ulman, are you gonna make it?
Come in, Ulman! I've been wounded! You keep in touch with the job! Over.
Roger that, Colonel. Over.
The laser won't do us any good here, Artyom.
Okay.
The clouds are way too thick.
Okay, so we have to go higher.
You've got to climb as high as you can and set the guidance system up.
Oh, your eyes are so shitty. Please don't fall off. Like, why do they put things that are so shitty? How am I gonna get down? Going down is easy because I can, like, fall the floor. Filters. Don't think I need them, but why not?
He's here, he's here.
I am here, yes?
Can hear us.
Can hear us.
Can understand. Can understand us.
I'm coming in. Oh, this bitch. Or a demon. Well, oh, nearly fell off. Oh, nearly fell off again. I wanna jump on this. Or I can't. Isn't this the way up? Yes, it is. I'm sorry, something didn't exactly work there. Falling apart, goddammit. By the way, this tower is real as well. It's used to broadcast media. That way down is gonna be fun.
Why are they here? He brings death.
Do I bring death?
Come in, Artyom. Come in.
Oh. Do I want to bring death? There we go. So set that up. Point the laser right about there, and that should do it.
Artyom, this signal is just perfect. Hold on for just one more minute and we'll get them.
destroy us.
I might. Oh, I mean, yeah, obviously, I'm going to destroy you. Might be evil. They're gonna try stop me. Yeah, this is what humans tend to do.
You will be stopped.
I don't want to be stopped. Humanity will live on whatever you do. Now this is a very interesting part of the game, where we get, it's a battle in my mind against the Dark Ones. Whoa. And yeah, if I fall off, I'm going off the tower, and that ain't good. Cut that corner a little more than I should have. No. Nope.
He cannot be allowed.
I got it. My god, this would be so scary. I'm scared of heights.
You will be stopped.
Please don't stop me.
He's coming to destroy us.
Yes, I am, and you're being evil to me.
He cannot be allowed.
Oh no, it's a square. But this way, it's not a square.
He's coming to destroy us.
What is it, because you want to destroy us?
He cannot be allowed. Stop him.
Artyom! Help us!
Surrender.
Oh, that's a Dark One. Do I... Is that Dark One gonna get me? Oh yeah, it is gonna get me. Okay, no, I fought... Okay, I can tell you what I'm trying to do. This game has two endings. There's a good ending, and there's a bad ending. And I don't know which ending we're gonna get now, but I kind of want the good ending. And in order to get the good ending, I'm trying to do things which might get me the good ending, but I don't know if it will work. So I'm just trying things and hoping for a good ending. Though I think it might be too late for that. Once we are done, I'll explain more. Plus, I don't want to spoil the ending for you, obviously.
Destroy him.
It's a very atmospheric game. I mean, like being in those tunnels, you could just feel it. Maybe my commentary broke it for you, but you could feel it.
He cannot be allowed.
Okay, so fuck that guy, and we go to Hunter, who is a shining beacon of everything. So yeah, these tests for my mind.
He cannot be allowed. Destroy him. Surrender. Stop him. Destroy him.
Oh, that looks like a dark one, so let's get away.
Surrender! He's coming to destroy us!
Artyom!
If it's hostile, you kill it.
Stop him!
Do I kill it? Well, if it's hostile, we kill it.
Why?
Because you're hostile. There is no answer. I'm also out of ammo. I can pretend I'm shooting you. Pew, 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 pew.
You reap what you sow, Artyom. Force answers force. War breeds war. And death only brings death. To break this vicious circle, one must do more than just act without any thought or doubt.
20 seconds to homing procedure completion.
Yes.
Pain, death.
Let's prevent your death. Should we prevent your death?
Prevent.
Okay.
Save.
Fuck. No, no.
10 seconds to homing procedure completion.
Get off! Go fuck yourself, little turret. We will not kill the black ones.
We want peace.
Yes, you do want peace. Oh, what? I just popped an achievement. What is this? Oh. Complete the game in Ranger Hardcore mode. I'm pretty sure I did it before. Maybe I was offline or something. But yeah. The laser goes plop. We don't fire the missiles because the black ones want peace and they want to help humanity. Because just like missiles destroy children, they want to help their parents. And as Khan said, to break the endless circle, one must do more than act without doubt. He said it nicer than I did, but
H.G. Wells once wrote, "If we don't end wars, wars will end us." And somehow, I stopped my war. At the time, I couldn't say what had made me spare the Dark Ones, but I came to realize that the strange visions that haunted my journey were their attempts to reach out to us. I don't know if I was the first to communicate with them, but I will not be the last. And the future, our future, stretches before us like an endless metro tunnel.
And that's it. So I gotta say, hands down, this is one of the most atmospheric games I've played. I love it. I mean, obviously, that's why I'm trying to show it off to you, because you deserve to be shown good games. So again, it was atmospheric. We managed to get the good ending. We did beat it on maximum difficulty, which, remember what it said at the beginning? You will die. Anyways, these are the very, very good Ukrainian people which actually made this game. Because, yeah, this game was built in... This game was created in Ukraine in very, very substandard, a very substandard studio. I don't mean like the studio was shit, but I mean their infrastructure was shit. Like, after the game held out, there was loads of stories about like how they had to smuggle in equipment because it would get stolen, that at one point the studio was flooded, they had to work on like plastic little tables with plastic chairs, they only had like two computers that could actually run the game because it's ridiculously good looking, so its requirements are also ridiculous. So yeah, there were many bad stories, so I really applaud these guys for managing to create a very good game, and they managed to beat themselves at it, because Metro Last Light is even a better game. So we'll also be playing Metro Last Light shortly, so as always, I hope you really enjoyed this one just as much as I did. And I'll just press escape to see if there's anything. No, it's back to the main screen. So, as always, don't fear the future because we saved it. And I'll see you in the next one.